Police Squad in color. Starring
Officer Ed Powell.
Also starring
Captain
Johnson.
And Rex Hamilton as Abraham Lincoln. Tonight's special guest star.
Yo!
Tonight's episode, The Broken Promise.
Hello?
Okay, this is Captain Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Yes.
We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
Oh, nobody called over there. This is a restaurant. Hold on.
What?
Police department. They came from a truck station there. Hello?
We have eight calls from this number.
Hello?
This is the Cleveland Police Department, District Number 7, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Now, you said you were calling here, this district.
This is Sam's restaurant. I didn't invite anybody to do anything here. I don't know.
We're not mad. We're trying to find out why. You having a feedback?
I street noise, which I didn't invite anybody to do anything here.
Well, what we're having right now is lewd and lascivious folks calling us at the third district here.
Sir, the precinct just called me to find out from me what's going on. I'm not aware of this, and I didn't invite anybody to do this. I told them to leave. Nobody's paying attention.
Yes, you have.
Yes.
Sir, we're not mad. We're trying to find out who's calling us here at this district.
I don't know who called you guys.
Okay, who's calling this number? Who's calling us here at this district? That's what we want to know.
I don't know who called that number, sir.
Okay, who is this I'm talking to right now?
You're talking to Sam, the owner of Sam's restaurant.
What's your phone number, Mr. Stevens?
This restaurant's number is...
Sir, you right now, the only reason we're talking feedback, because you're having a feedback.
I'm telling you, I don't know why they're doing it here. I didn't allow them to do it here. I did not allow anybody to throw a party here. So the police department calling me, I have nothing to do with it.
Well, what we're having right now is we have the folks listening to this conversation as we're listening to you.
That's
listening
fine.
To,
That's
you know,
fine.
The folks listening
to I didn't
the,
allow
and,
anybody to do anything
the,
here, sir.
To this conversation. And, you know, we're listening to you right now, okay?
That's fine. I know you are recording my conversation. That's fine. But I know I didn't authorize anybody to do anything here, sir. The police...
4-4
precinct just called me themselves that somebody's reported there's so much noise, and they're here.
252, and what's the last 10 digits?
Of what?
Sir, we're not mad. We're trying to find out who's calling us here at this district.
I don't know, sir.
Okay, well, we're advising you now that you have, well, whoever called from this number has called this district several times.
Somebody called you from this number here? My
yes.
restaurant number, 646-261?
Yes. Yes, you have.
What? Can you repeat your number, sir? This number that you're telling me that somebody's calling you from?
672-4928.
That's not my number, sir.
Sir, we're
not
mad. We're trying.
Sir, you can verify my number. It's a restaurant called Sam's Restaurant. That's not my number, sir.
Yeah, we heard you. You do realize that this is the Captain Gregory Stevens, sir.
Sir, I respect everything, and I know that, and I'm a law-abiding person. I've been here for 20 years. I have not opened up my bar as we speak. Okay, sir.
I
don't know why they're playing this music.
And saying
I
how you want to have
called you. I don't know who
we're
called
how
you. What's your name, sir?
I do realize that this is the Captain Ed Powell that you're talking with.
Sir, hold on a minute.
Okay.
Hello?
Okay, this is Captain Gregory Curry with the Cleveland Police Department.
No, I just went outside trying to give the phone to the police officer who stopped by here.
Okay.
Trying to make it look like I'm doing something here. Captain, I did not authorize anybody to do anything here, sir.
You were saying how you wanted to have sex with the officers?
Yes, there's an officer that just pulled up and told them to stop the music, and they have stopped it. I did not authorize anybody to sit outside and have drinks and bring their own drinks. I did not authorize that, sir.
Well, this was called by us. This is the police that you're talking to. This is the, you know, and who are you again? Who again, sir?
I'm Sam. My name is Sam, owner of Sam's Restaurant, sir.
You do realize that this is the Lieutenant Lascivious that you're talking with.
Sir, I'm not lying to you. Therefore, I'm willing to face any penalty that I did not authorize anybody to do this.
Say again, sir.
I said I did not authorize anybody to do this, and that's fine. I know who I'm talking to. I don't know in person, but I know I'm talking to an officer.
Okay. Y'all taping. Right. Good afternoon, Cleveland Police.
Hey, Cum Guzzler.
Cleveland Police, can I help
him? Really worship my cock.
You know you're being taken. I got you.
I'm getting hard. Balls rubbing against your chin.
Okay. Who's this individual that wanted to have sex with the captain and the lieutenant at the 3rd District here?
Sir, can you send the officers here? Can you send another officer here to verify?
Yes.
Hello.
Come ask for Sam.
Hello.
Yes, this is Sam.
My name is Officer Johnson.
Officer Johnson, can you come here to Sam's restaurant to verify yourself for future record?
Yo, hold up, man. Who are you talking to here?
Somebody's calling me. This is Sam, and they're calling me that I authorized something, and I said I did not authorize anything, sir.
Yo, you are drunk or what?
Excuse me?
You're drunk? Do not call this number anymore.
Yes, and it was, sir. Hello, we have it on tape that we had two calls from this number. That's why we called you back.
Nobody used this phone over here. This phone has been sitting over here right in front of me. I'm in the takeout session, and I'm the one in the front session serving the customers.
Sir,
and nobody has used this phone.
Sir, listen to what I've been taping from this number, okay? Sir, we're not mad. We're trying to find out why you leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here.
Sir, I don't know who I'm talking to, but for somebody from your end to tell me I'm drunk, I'm not drunk. Okay?
Well,
I gave you my name, and I said 44 Precinct is right here. If you're an officer, sir, and you want to find out exactly what's going on, send 44 Precinct to me or 46, whoever is in charge of this neighborhood. You said you're recording it. I'm not worried about that because I know I didn't do anything wrong.
Sir, you right now, the only reason we're talking loud because you're having a feedback. Because as I talk right now, I can see the feedback bouncing back off of the phone.
Because I'm a little bit upset when I'm being accused of something that I did not start.
Is what?
And an officer came here, and an officer went to them and told them, cut off this music, stop what you're doing. And
okay.
I believe that if you call the precinct, they will tell you which officer came in here. And the officer also called me, and I told the officer, I don't know what is going on over here. I'm here, and these people just came and put up their music. Yes, there are some customers that I know, but I'm not aware that this is going to happen here tonight. And I told them when they came that you can't do this. My bar is not open. I only have a takeout section that is open, sir. Put yourself in my shoes. And then I was told that this is being recorded. I said, fine. They said, I'm talking to the captain. I said, fine. They said, I'm talking to district attorney. I said, fine. I'm not worried. But if you want to verify the truth, send some officers here to come and see for you if you're not able to. What am I saying wrong here, sir? And then I was told that if I'm drunk, how could I be drunk? Hello?
Hello? Yo, you fucking drunk or what? I will come and fucking arrest you, okay?
I'm waiting for you. Come and get me.
Do not call this phone anymore, Moneygrip. You
said,
are drunk and you dialing.
Come and get me, sir.
Yo, hold up, Money. Who are you talking to here?
Who are you talking to?
Fucking Moneygrip. I got your fucking phone number. That's all I need, Money.
No problem.
Hello?
Now, who the fuck do you think you are calling my fucking house?
I think you have a dimension is wrong with you, or something is wrong with you, because...
Who the fuck are you, stupid nigga?
Yeah, you have a little problem with yourself. I think you're sick, so just keep calling, all right?
You have to be a nigga to be calling. You have to be a nigga.
Oh, but you're not, right? You're not.
No.
You are a red Indian, right?
No.
You are a red Indian, right?
I've been married to my wife for 30 years. We have 6 years, 6 kids together.